Right, I think we're done with the beach. Only came here for a wash, really, just for a bath. I feel fucking brilliant now. Leanne and Greg's now, which is where I used to live before I moved out to the woods. There's no one in, so I'm just gonna wait here in the garden, chill out, eat some fruit, and wait until there is somebody in. Just imagine trying to hit a pack of these as they run around in the forest. And all you've got is a few screws. Getting into the easy peelers now. What does it say here? Post-harvest treatment. Imazolil. Pyrimethamil. I can't even pronounce that. Propiconazole. I guess those are positive things, right? Because otherwise they wouldn't be shouting about it on the packaging. It's all good healthy stuff, right? There's no way they'd be fucking with the food.
Hello there, old sunny monster. Hello there.
Right, I've just spent about 2 hours working on the video that I'm actually filming right now. This is really messing with my head. Well, I've heard from my sister now, and I'm actually going to commence moving guitars to her place. I think we'll go with that. I mean, it's not an expensive one, but rather it didn't fall off in the road.
Thank you, Greg. Yeah, I will do it. Now at Ben and Sarah's place, priority is going to be making dinner, and then I'm going to just edit video like a madman. How the fuck does this thing work?
Voila!
There is a lot to be said for a fully functioning house with a kitchen and all that, you know. It's really nice here.
It's a lovely place. All the booze that I don't drink nowadays. Very nice place, very comfortable.
It's time to refuel the machine.